One tip for graphic eyeliner on hooded eyes. Make sure to use your liner on your hood. Do not get it on the lid or anywhere close to your waterline, because that is gonna smudge, that is gonna budge, that is gonna disappear. If you apply your eyeliner around your eye and on your hood, it's gonna be there. It's gonna look nice. It's gonna look pretty. It's gonna stay on there.